The U.S. women's soccer team has enjoyed unparalleled success, winning 4 Olympic gold medals and 3 World Cup titles. Its latest in 2015, the most watched soccer game in American TV history with 23 million viewers. The men's team has never won either tournament, and yet the men earn more prize money than the women. A lot more. Which is why on Friday, the women's team slapped the U.S. Soccer Federation with a lawsuit, alleging gender discrimination on the basis of salary and nearly every other aspect of their working conditions. I'm Lisa Bernhard in New York. The lawsuit was filed on International Women's Day and just 3 months before the team tries to defend its World Cup title in France. Despite recently bringing in more profit and revenue than the men, the women claim that their travel conditions, their medical personnel, and promotion for their games falls far short by comparison. All 28 members of the U.S. squad are named as plaintiffs, including stars Megan Rapinoe, Alex Morgan, and Carly Lloyd. Last October, international soccer governing body FIFA said it will double the total prize money for this year's Women's World Cup to $30 million, with the winning team taking home $4 million. By comparison, the total prize money for last year's Men's World Cup was $400 million, with champions France receiving $38 million. The U.S. women's players are also seeking class action status that would allow any women who played for the team since February 2015 to join the case. The U.S. Soccer Federation did not respond when asked to comment on the lawsuit.